Slide the latch to the right and lift the battery out. Remove the two 3mm by 3mm hard drive screws. Slide the hard drive out of the laptop. Slide the hard drive into the laptop. Replace the two screws. Place the battery into the laptop and press down until the latch locks into place.
We hope you found this tutorial useful. All parts discussed in this tutorial can be found at partspeople.com.